at home to Aston Villa. Season. Meanwhile, the nightmare continued for his teammates in the second half.